at mercy.
They're not hard, but they're not easy. They're straight in the middle, so you understand everything. Mm-hmm. You can get a certification and a diploma. So that's two things in one. If you go to a regular high school, you get a diploma, and then you go to college. For us, you can get a certification and a diploma and go to college.
If you want to.
Are the teachers crazy? Are they really good? Like, what the general,
crazy.
What's the vibe?
The teachers are funny. So they have their moments. They
dance and sing.
They do?
Well, yeah. Some of them.
Really?
Extracurricular activities like student government or?
They have student ambassador.
Student ambassador, which we both are.
Okay. I'm a new student ambassador.
Same here.
If there's a club you're interested in and it's appropriate, then they'll start it up. As long as you're as dedicated as you should be, then they'll continue to have it. Like my brother had his own little hip hop dance that he created this year. And he was basically the one teaching, because he does hip hop, so he was teaching other students. Two of my best friends to this day, I met at my freshman orientation. Yeah, it's really welcoming because I went in there like scared out of my wits. I didn't know what to expect. It's really cozy. It's not, you know, as crazy as people think because it's a smaller high school.
Mm-hmm. You could describe your school in one word. What would that one
word be? Why do you look at me? Extravagant.
Diverse.
Cheerful. Loud. Loud.
That's mostly me, I'm sorry.